Watanabe driving and a blocking foul. And Brian Shaw, the former Los Angeles Laker player now.
On a nice aggressive attack. Utah saw that little split there and tried to get into the paint. And hey, if the defender's not in front of you,